If we did.
Nothing more?
No.
Does the defendant have anything to add?
What good could it do to bring this up now? Sir.
Plaintiff? There was a child born, Madame Zakanassian.
Yes. It was taken away from me. It lived less than a year.
And what happened to you?
I went to Trieste, where I became a whore.
And why did you enter a life of prostitution?
I didn't have much choice. The record of the trial was stamped on my papers. Besides, after that, I didn't care what happened to me.
And now you desire justice, Madame Zakanassian.
I do.
What is the nature of the justice you desire?
I want Serge Miller put to death.
Killed. You want Serge Miller killed?
Yes. I want his life. Serge! Serge! No!
My life. It's just a sense of humor. That'll happen a long time ago. It's dead and buried. It's forgotten.
No, Serge, you're wrong. Only our child is dead and buried. Nothing is forgotten.
Madame Zakanassian, you forget we're not in a jungle. We are in Europe. In the name of every one of us in Gullen, in the name of every citizen of this independent township, I reject this outrageous offer.
Would you like to think it over, Mr. Mayor?
Never in a million years. Never. No! Never!
$2 million, one for the township, and one to be equally divided among the citizens of Gullen.
We may be poor, we may be bankrupt, but, madam, we prefer misery to blood! Yeah. Never, madam, never!
I can wait.